I found these photos of JFK when he campaigned at Barrington High School in the spring of 2012. At that time, they were moved from the photos, several boxes of photos were moved from my parents' home to my home. In the interest of scaling down, because storage is always at a premium, I go through the photos. I was amazed to see first a small colored photo, 2.5 by 3.5 inches. It was JFK at Barrington High School. Since I'm an alumna of Barrington High School, as is my brother, several other family members also graduated from Barrington High School, I thought, this is the perfect place for these photos. The really amazing thing about this story is that the one existing photo that Barrington High School knew about before I came forward with my photos, that one is a close-up. And my photos, or at least some of them, clearly show the facade of Barrington High School. They show people campaigning. They show the campaign posters. They show, not only my brother wearing the boater hat, but the campaign buttons and so on and so forth. You really got a sense of the vibe of the rally. That is what I think really is good about these.